Welcome to Babunga's channel. Let's paint a canvas bag. What you need is a plain canvas bag. Due to minor surgery, I'm going to use my other hand only. Remove the handles and dilute some black plastic paint. Create the outlines of some large sea pebbles, that is, random oval shapes. Perfect. Now add shadows only to one side of each stone. Paint black. Already it looks 3D. Now colors. This one is mostly white with yellow and a little black to dirty it. Paint some of the stones with it and then change the recipe. As you go over the stones, try to mix the paint with the black shadow to create a smooth transition. The color recipe is very simple. Make a nice light gray from white and black, and then add the color you prefer. For example, this is red. Finish with the large stones and add smaller ones in between. Use diluted black paint, and while at it, you may need to retouch the outlines or work a little more over the transitions. Try not to leave any white spots. Now color the smaller stones with the colors that are left over from the big ones. And of course, after you finish, give them a little shadow, always from the same side. They already look so nice and colorful. Now you need to do the background. Fill all the gaps between the stones with black using diluted black paint and trying not to leave any white spots. Also, work all around the border. Because the surface is unprepared fabric, you'll find out that this takes quite some time. But eventually you'll get there. Now let's give some shine to the smaller stones. Add highlights using thick, bright paint. Use white and a little yellow to create also wavy reflection lines to each one of the larger stones. Try and make it brighter at the lighter side of each stone. And to make the background more rich, just add there some smaller pebbles with dark yellow or brown. And this was how you can paint a canvas bag with nice, colorful sea pebbles.